Okay. Say your thing.
Oh, something about witness or what? What am I gonna say?
Anything. Where are you now?
Today we're at Lanikai Beach with Christy and Anna, and we just came from the Seventh Day Adventist Church in Kailua. We had a great and very humbling experience washing each other's feet for Dale and myself. It was a great experience, and we enjoyed a very good lunch and got to speak with several people, including the pastor and his wife, which was very warm, and they were very inviting and invited us back also. So they were very welcoming and a very loving church, open, and it was a great experience all around, and I'm glad I did cope with Fidel. I'm glad that we missed our... we missed our bus going to Kaneohe, and we even decided not to go to Nuuanu because this was a very uplifting and warm experience, and I've enjoyed every minute of it up until this point right now.
So what is it, that one thing that you learned from this trip talking to people, one thing that stood out the most?
The one thing that stood out is you need to be open to everyone. And you never know where that door that opens is going to take you, because you never know who you're going to meet and what new experience you're going to have. You shouldn't just go to church just to listen to the service and be in your own little bubble and be with your own little unit. You should be open and welcoming to everyone, because God is a God of families, and God is a God of community, so we desire all of us to have fellowship with one another. Even if we don't know them, or we don't know the people we're going to experience, it can always be a good chance at building up relationships. Relationships is love your neighbor as you love yourself. That is the second greatest commandment. And God put it in there so that we can all be a family.
Oh, that's right.
That's what I mean.
How do you like this beach here? Do you enjoy the beach and meeting some...
Out of the 34 years I've been in Hawaii, this is only the second time I've been in Lanikai. And yes,
wow.
It's a very beautiful beach, very nice. And I'm crowded, but at the same time, it's very
else you have to say?
I just want to say thank you, Fidel, the photographer and the director of this video. And hopefully my obvious
heart.
Yes, this is our heart, and this is our first encounter on making a video. So yes, this is a good icebreaker and a good welcome for me, just to warm
just
up.
Just warm up. Nothing planned. Letting the Holy Spirit guide.
Yeah, this is improvisation.
Okay.
First of many.
Amen.